regular. You so icy.
I think you wanna be my son. He do everything just like me. All this ice, ice, ice. You would think I was so ice. If I see blue, I'ma put 22 inside his shite. She like, baby, be smooth. Don't put him on the white tee. Fuck that. I'm trying to kill a whole franchise. You the type of nigga catch your body, then go get baptized. I don't know what the fuck it is, but I hate fat guys. She got a BBL. I only hit her from the back.
What's good, YouTube, man? We back. Well, another video, man. Hey, I'm gonna try not to make this video too long, man. But before we get into this video, man, hit that subscribe button, man. I'm gonna give y'all 5 seconds, man, to hit that subscribe button before we get into this video. As y'all can see, man, we cruising up on 1K, man. I appreciate it if everybody who come across this video hit that subscribe button. If you new to the channel, man, we drop Call of Duty content. But let's go ahead and get into it, man. Hear me out, man. There's a way you can get every blueprint in the store, man. So I'm basically showing it up here on how you can do it. And I'm going to tell y'all voice over on this clip of how I did it. So basically what you want to do is, man, you want to go to rank play, bro. I don't know if it work in multiplayer. I play rank play. I drop rank play content. I tried it in rank play. You can try it in multiplayer and in the Warzone, but all I know for right now, bro, is this is how you do it in rank play, man. You go to the store, you click L, you click L1 over to the store. And then once you click the classes, edit the classes up, you gotta push L2. It's gonna take you to like edit and customize. You get to edit and customize the class, bro, when you push L2. And you get to customize your class. Just spam circle, go back to the main menu, and as you can see, boom, here you're gonna have the class, man. So I'm gonna keep showing y'all as I'm, you know, letting this video go and I keep talking over the video. Y'all can just watch what I'm doing to get the classes. So as y'all can see, I'm trying to get this pistol right here with the tracer. I click R2 and custom take everything off the class, because you know this is rank play, so you can't use most of the classes, so you know most of the things in rank play. So you take off, you know, everything, put everything you want on there. If you want a camo or ooh or anything you want on there, then all you do is just spam circle back to the main menu, bro, and it's gonna be in your class. So if I was y'all, man, I would take advantage of this, man, until, you know, they patch it, because, you know, they had some in the beginning of the game where you could get any like nameplate or anything like a nameplate. They had a couple little glitches in the game where you can get all your camos free. Like, they be having, you know, a little couple, you know, tweaks with the game. So if y'all want to go ahead and explore this, you know, and get to use every gun, man, go ahead, you feel what I'm saying, do this little glitch, man. But like I said, man, I appreciate it, man. If everybody who come out to this video can hit that subscribe button, man, we on the road to 1K, man. I appreciate it if y'all could push us to 1K, man. Y'all been showing so much love, bro. Y'all been showing crazy love, bro. And I know y'all waiting for this video. That's the crazy part about it. So, we up early getting this video out, trying to get it out by 11 o'clock, man. Appreciate y'all. Okay, man, I'm gonna give y'all boys a more in-depth way to do this as I'm, you know, looking at my console as I'm doing this, man. This is just for the people who don't understand it, or maybe I was going too fast. I'm gonna do it step by step. The reason why I'm gonna do it step by step, man, because y'all was going crazy with the subscribes and the likes, and y'all was just going crazy, man. So we gonna go ahead and I'm gonna do this in depth so y'all can for sure get these, man. If y'all want me to see if it can work in Warzone and multiplayer, man, hit that subscribe button, man. I'm gonna do a part two, you know, of how to do this in multiplayer or Warzone before. I know right now it just for rank play, just for all I know right now. But what you want to do is, man, first things first, man, go to your classes, bruh. Go to assault rifles or SMGs or the snipers. Of course, it's rank play, so those are the only three weapons you could choose from. Click armory, then push R1 over to the store. Once you go to the store, it's gonna say view bundle. At the bottom, it's gonna say equip weapon and gunsmith. So you push L2, and now you're looking at the gun. So what you could do now is take off things that you don't want or add things that you do want onto your class. You know, remove certain things, add certain things, and all you do is just, once you're there, you just spam circle. Go back to, you know, the weapon screen or the start the game screen and go back to your weapons, and it should be right there, man. But that's gonna be the end of this video, man. I appreciate everybody for supporting. You know, y'all been going crazy, man. I don't even know what to say, man. Y'all been going crazy with the support, man. But I'm gonna catch y'all boys in the next video. Let's go.